I don't know.
Yeah, I switched it on.
Which one's all the way up? This? What if I put on standby? Oh, light on it. Is that supposed to be lit up?
The light only goes on when the battery's about to die.
Okay.
So you're good, yeah.
What's the level?
That's the volume. Don't fuck with that.
Can I flip with this thing?
Yeah. Pull that out? So there's extra?
I don't think it comes out. So.
Oh, everything comes out if you try hard enough.
So,
Teyu.
Hi.
Teyu.
Yeah.
Logan, is it recording?
Yes,
it is. I'm a toe bitch. So, purge alien kill point.
We can do that.
Yeah.
You're in the ridiculous formation of wind?
The hunter, oh yes, the hunter cage.
Yeah, the
with
good
the
one. Yeah, yeah.
I'm running the Eldar equivalent to Kyrian. With the bike formation,
yes,
and the wraith guard formation, so they all get battle focus, and everything automatically runs six when they battle focus.
Okay,
I'll be there pretty quickly.
Yes.
What's done? So pitch kill points.
Yeah.
Well, we got to place objectives.
So do you have a?
Have objectives 1, 2, and 3. Do you have numbered objectives?
Yes.
I have two sets of them. If you don't.
Oh, but we'll. Pick one of yourself.
Sure, done. Whichever color I find first. Was it 1, 2, 3?
Yes.
How about red? Oh, maybe green. There you go.
So you can be green,
and I'll probably be black. Oh, fuck.
The dice is here.
Yeah, I'll get it later. It's right in the middle of the table.
So. First, discuss the fine terrain.
Sure.
Ruin. Yes.
Done. Okay, so what? Ruin. I don't know what the fuck you want to do with that.
Yeah. 4 plus 5 for the
Done.
Creature. Do you speak French?
Oh,
no.
I thought it was just line of sight blocking, right?
Yes, blocking, yes.
Same deal, except you can see through it, but you get a 5 up, right?
Yes.
You want to do this?
Line of sight, because it's
just
not
line of sight. This is nothing.
Yes.
Done.
5 plus for the
if
small.
You're in the crater?
Yes, yes.
Done. And what about this thing?
It's like a building, but just only 4 plus here in the line of sight.
Sure. So 3 to go up, 3 to go up?
Yes.
Done. Standard.
And they're blocking.
Yeah. You can get up there, but you can't climb up there, like
jetpack or anti-grave, yes.
Most of my shit, half of your stuff.
Yes.
Works for me.
Psychic power. You have.
Yeah, I've got lots. So I've got one warlock on the battle. 6,
which I think is not very good, because all the 6s suck.
Let me see. So I can either give him +1 strength, or one of your units -1 strength. And he gets conceal reveal because it's default.
Yes.
I got a Farseer who's going to go on telepathy.
Yeah.
What? Oh, wait. I roll the 1. Oh, no. No invisibility. That's not good. So garbage. Oh, shrouding, that's not so bad.
Yeah.
Except against you. Dominate could be good.
Yes.
And Psychic Shriek, of course. And then my spirits here. 3 and 4. So terrify and shrouding. And Psychic Shriek.
That's good.
Man, no invisibility, this game is bullshit.
So, it's good for me. But shit for you. Diploman zone. One.
Two. Oh, P2.
Yeah.
This side because I'm lazy.
Yeah, good. And objective 1 and on diploman zone.
Done. We'll roll for objective priority, right? Is it? So just standard rule, so just roll to see who places the first objective. I got a 1.
2.
I'm going to guess you're going to make me place the first objective?
Yes. Place your first objective.
done. Boom. There's my number one.
Number one here. The Seacon is 18 each. A deployment zone.
Okay.
In the no man's land.
So I'm going to drop my two there. Project you can go.
Two done. Here.
And three is in your zone.
Yes.
So I'll drop it right about there.
Here. Because it's in my deployment zone.
Oh, zone, yes, sir.
Yes.
I was thinking the last mission where it's fucking quarters. Right there.
Good. And me will. Here.
Perfect.
Oh, perfect.
A little handy shelf. That's makes my life that much easier.
So now, water traps.
Yep, you're up.
Five.
What are you taking, by the way?
Hmm?
Which one are you taking? Which tree?
In my book.
Your book? Okay, yes. Me too. Well, not your book, my book, but you know what I mean.
Yeah, five Predator of the Sky. You don't have any flyer. So I will reroll. Three. Oh, 3d6 for my jetpack move.
That's pretty good.
Yes, it's good.
Unless it's in the riptide or broadside, then it's not so good.
No, he's not with my broadside.
Ooh. My dude. Ooh. D3 units in my army have scout.
That's good.
That makes up for the invisibility a little bit.
Yes.
That's,
So, night fight?
Oh, yeah, roll up.
Yes.
Super.
And for their first turn.
Oh, yeah. Two wins the game.
Oh.
Ooh. I'm going to deploy first and thereby go first and try to win the game.
I will try to seize you.
Well, I would too. All right, so they're all Wraith Guard.
Yes.
Whoop. The one with the red tip is yes. Just normal, what the fuck they're called, Wraith Cannons.
Okay.
The other two are D-size.
Yes.
And the red tip has the Spirit Seer inside.
Spirit Seer. It's good.
Because, you know, he's good like that. Other than that, everything is pretty much what you see. He's just got two flamers, one of them busted off.
Yes.
And Wraith Knight, standard kit, scatter laser.
Yeah.
There we go. my Viper and Lone Warlock are going to be in reserve because
yes.
Why would I place those ever at all?
That's good.
It's one different squad, colored squad of bikes.
Okay.
You can see one guy doesn't have a scatter laser. Oh, sorry. I'll use that finger, not be so
yes.
Rude. other than that, the other two units are all scatter bikes.
Yes.
That's pretty much it. Everything's pretty standard.
Good.
Yeah, since I'm going first, might as well start with you fellas.
So now we're doing
Very good odds. That being the fire base.
Ground control. Control or contest two or more objective at the end of the game. And King of the Hill.
Six of the center.
Six, oh yes.
Easy peasy. Drunks. You never see which one's there. Well, I guess the one in the middle. He'll join those fellas.
Mm-hmm.
Ta-da. Oh.
Yeah.
Make sure 12 here. Oh, what? Yeah. For the back.
So, wow. Three broadside with the high yield missile pod and SMS and the option for interceptor.
Okay. Just regular fire warriors or?
Yes, a regular fire warrior, 9 fire warrior with the EMP grenades.
Cool, on each?
On each. The devil fish have a sensor spine and the D-pad.
Sounds good.
Two piranha. It's a squadron.
They said with the multi-guns, yeah?
Yes, multi-guns.
Gonna put a D-weapon in you, gonna put a D-weapon in him.
Yes. One Riptide.
Sounds good.
With a high-end accelerator and twin link melta.
Sure.
Interceptor and BS2 for Overwatch. The Storm Surge with the
mighty Storm Surge.
Yes, with the Velocity Tracker, Interceptor, and the Shield for 4+ anvil.
Just hoping to roll 6 on D. That's all.
Yes.
What was that, your commander?
But they have 8 wounds.
Huh?
8 wounds.
And 8 wounds.
Yes.
2 sixes on D then.
Yeah, 2 6. So my commander with marker drones and iridium armor, feel no pain, shield, and flamer.
Sounds good.
Good.
Pathfinders?
Pathfinder, 7. One kid Fireblade with 9 Firewire.
Sounds
they
good.
Have nothing. No EMP grenades, only the guns.
Sounds good. The Pathfinders have stealth or anything like that?
No, nope, I don't have stealth.
Okay.
Nope, nothing.
I keep expecting big changes, but there's really not.
No, they have only scout.
Fair enough.
So, do you have a scout move? The three scout.
We have to roll off, right?
Yeah.
But anyway, see how many units I get?
One.
Huh.
So, you want to make a scout move?
I will, yeah.
Yes.
So, we roll.
Ice 5, so I scout first. So, do your scout move.
That's just which one. I was really hoping to get two. I'll jump this guy. There's a scout. That's all I can do for scouts.
Yes.
Want to
try
and steal?
Yes, I want to steal you. Yes, I steal you.
Fair enough.
So, good game.
Yeah.
Oh, the objective, milestone objective.
Go for it.
So 5 and 5 and 4.
More objectives and good luck getting that other one. My two? 3 and something.
3 and 2. So hold objective 2 and 3 and it's hold more objective than your opponent and one unit in your deployment zone.
Good luck with that one.
Yes. We'll try the strength knight for his cannon. That's worked.
Fair enough.
Just one I would detach my drones.
Sure. More kill points for me. I'm happy with it.
No, the drone don't kill. Don't give kill points. Nope.
Oh, fair enough.
Here. And they cannot claim objective.
Fair enough.
Will they attach my drones? Here, we'll detach all drones. Boom. Fine. That's all for my move.
Sure. Oh,
my plus up here. Fine. Now, shooting phase. My commander with his marker drone will shoot on your
giver.
Raid knight. So, six marker light. And I have a drone controller, so I hit on two plus. So six.
Yep. I don't know why I have this. It's over my side for some reason.
I will shut your wave serpent with my two drones here, and my piranha. But my piranha will flat out and shoot.
Sure, so I'm gonna jink.
So I will move my piranha.
You can't flat out and turn around, can you?
Yes, because it's only a move. And for he crash.
Did he get stuck, you say?
He immobilized.
Yeah, okay.
And the other is here. You lose 1 point. Now I shot, let's do nothing for the drones, but the two others.
This is one unit, right?
Yes, only one unit.
Cool.
So on three plus, two hits.
Okay.
One pen.
Okay. And the other one?
And the second, it's a pen. So okay. Two.
Four plus cover?
Yes.
Make them both.
Oh, nothing.
It's only fair, you seize.
Yes, it's fair. No. I will make him a flat top move. Oh. My fire warrior will shoot a EMP grenade.
Sure, yeah.
Hits.
Yeah.
Glance.
Jink.
Yes. Oh, 1 out of point.
Number two.
Oh, take that with me. Right there ish.
Mm-hmm. My mortar light will shoot on. Yes, on that. No. On that.
Oi.
Three. I use two counters for in your cover.
Sure.
And one for add ballistic to my broadside. They sure. Shoot here. So with the IL missile pod, it's a yep. Strength 7.
Giver.
Twin link. Three miss.
Number five.
Yes, on the fire.
It's dead.
Two pens. But that's.
It doesn't
don't
matter,
expel.
You can't do anything.
Yes.
Fearless, let's hop out.
Yes.
That is the red one. Four, five. And spirits here. So it's just a wreck. You got within 3 inches.
3 inch. Yes.
Well, I might as well touch the terrain at this point. Get the things. Drunk.
Now, what I do? This is so it's a simple cat, who's a ballistic. Yes, let's see. Hello,
let's take that off too.
Yeah. Zut. Yeah. Mais, tourne. Ah, pas assez. Bon. I will shoot my squad on this squad.
Ever?
I will use the marker light of my Cage Fireblade.
Sure.
So one hit.
Let's go five?
Yes. Oh. And can I run? No, I don't run. So they shoot all two shots because it doesn't move. Good. And five.
Five's the wound.
So one, two, three, four, four.
Three plus armor.
E.
All right then. Bing.
Three die.
It's going to be.
I will run and shoot. I will try to shoot in depth. So four. So
is that okay. One unit, the four drones?
Yes, the four drone is one unit.
Check, go.
Yep. So BS two to link. One hit. One miss.
And fives.
Five. Nothing.
At least they tried.
Now it's time to use a storm surge. I have a 6 more Carlight, but I died.
Oh, that's what that was for.
Yes.
6, yeah, you got 6.
Yeah, 6. I will use 4 Marker Light to pass my destroyer missile to strength A to strength T D.
Sure.
And 2 for augment is ballistic for 5.
Sure.
So I will shoot with that on this unit. And that's all. Yeah, I shoot my SMS.
What are you at, 30? You're just 30. Out.
Just him.
Which one was it? You measured
yeah,
twice
there. It's strength 5 at 30.
You were out, and then you like measured again.
Yes.
So where's your 30?
30.
30 is there. You're just out.
Okay, just one.
How much? What's that?
Just one model.
Oh, you're just out. Like
out. Like okay, yeah. Out. Okay.
Sorry, it must be when you went to move it away. It looked like you got closer.
My chest with my 4d6 string 5 in that unit.
Yeah, right.
And my big blast in. On that unit.
Sure. They'll they'll jink.
Yeah. I will start with your Raid Knight.
Yeah, right.
So the 4 missile. 3 hits. And. What is the result? Oh, you're lucky.
One cover
save.
Because it's night fight, right? I always get at least a 6. Big 6?
Nope.
So
D3. 1-1.
I'll take it.
Yes. It's bad for me. I will use my marker light for his chest. In your red go.
Oh, sure. Yeah.
That's
it's not bad. 15?
Yes.
So it's on what, threes now, yeah?
Yes, on 3 now.
Yep. And 5s again.
Yes. 1, 2.
2?
2, yes.
Race guard the closest. They're okay.
They're
it's
okay.
Not AP3, is it?
No, it's AP5.
Okay.
Now the blast. Here.
Yep. Boom.
Yes.
So hit 4.
Hits.
Hit 4. Strength what?
Strength 10, AP2.
Okay.
3 times.
Perfect. So these bikes are closest. I'm going to guess this one's the closest to him.
Yes.
So doesn't matter. It's all going to be bikes. You kill this one. The scatter laser. Damn.
Yeah. Good. my Riptide will shoot.
That's the last thing, yeah? Pretty much?
Yes, the last thing, yes.
Oh, hi, man.
We'll shoot on that.
Sure. It'll drink too.
But, gets up. It's okay.
Sorry, now it does.
It's
perfect. Strength 8, yeah.
Strength 9.
Or
I use my and artillery. It's
a glance.
Glance.
3 plus cover. He's good.
I have a black sun filter. Yes.
So it's
a glance. Yes.
So I knew that was wrong as I was saying. I was just trying to think why.
Oh, that's bad. That's bad. So, jump move. My Riptide. Six.
Okay.
I declare my stabilization for the next turn.
Yeah,
I will shoot. Yes.
Yeah,
here. Good. So, drones here, 5. That's all.
Done?
Yes.
My turn one, finally.
Yes.
Let's see if we can get some of the shenanigans going. Well, this will jump 12 that a ways. These guys are going to hop up. I owe you 3 dangerous.
Yeah.
Boom. Dangerous. They're okay. Typical drain for these guys. 3 inches. God, I need more than that. What the fuck? Over 30. So 3. Yeah, it's nowhere near. Well, let's beat up some fire warriors, I guess. Anything inside that?
9 fire warriors.
There's 9 fire warriors in there?
Yes.
Okay. Oh, sorry, I owe you a morale check here. So I rolled the 11. Fucking knew it.
So, 3 dicks, 2 guys.
Off the board.
Out. Oh!
Well, that sucked.
That sucks.
That's just the way the game's going.
Slay the warlord!
Six. Boom. 12. Boom. So he's got 3 inches. We can deal with this shit. Or try to, anyway. Fucking knew that was going to happen, too. Take this and let's sit on my dudes. My living dudes, anyway. Careful.
Yes.
Careful. Oops. So all I've got left is Psychic Shriek, Terrify, Shrouding. Boom. No, I don't think he had Terrify lying there. He had the other 6. That's right. Which is, I'm not going to use that. That's fucking useless. Okay, second phase. +2. I got 7 near 5.
Yes.
6, 7. Gonna do shrouding, so everything in the 6 gets +2 cover.
Yeah,
gonna go
that's good.
2.
Yes.
And then second streak gets those fire warriors. Goes off with 3, and he's probably dead at the rate it's going.
I would try. Oh no.
So does he hit?
Yes.
He does. Leadership what? 8.
Mm-hmm.
What's your leadership?
8.
8, so -8. So 2.
2 die.
Not even enough for a test. His perils?
One leadership tester dead. He's alive, but takes a wound.
Down to one.
Is it for your psychic phase? These guys are going to turbo boost.
12 if I remember right.
There we are.
That was four destroyer. Four destroyer missile. One wound. With string D. A lot of one. Yes.
Boom. He's just gonna. My objectives. Thing to hold either two or either three. Oh, what about you? This guy's gonna do his fleets.
Yes.
So grab me that two. Where's the other three? So where?
Three here.
Perfect. Here are the two.
I have my units. Units,
sir. Yeah. All right, these two Wraith Guard are going to shoot here.
Yes.
Reroll the hit effectively because of the formation.
Oh, jinx.
You're jinking?
Kay. Yes.
Both hit?
Yes.
What do they do? Both regular?
Nothing.
Do you have a 2 plus cover save for some reason?
No, 4 plus.
Oh, you didn't make any saves. Oh, sorry.
Yes. Do you see night fight?
No. So you made one.
Oh, the only one.
Okay. So see if I make it explode. Yeah. It's only got one hull point left, right?
Yes.
I don't explode. Falls to pieces.
So he's dead.
They have 3 hull points?
No, 2.
So he's dead.
One.
Oh, you're just calling him.
Yeah, he's dead.
Fair enough.
It's a wreck.
Fair enough. This guy. I don't know, we'll do these. These 3 scatter lasers at your...
Marker lights?
Marker lights.
Yes.
4, 8, 10, 12, 3. Oh, I don't know. Miss. It was a miss. And 2s. Just 6.
6. For 3 plus.
Yeah.
1 die.
Fair enough. How far away is that? 10 inches?
More.
Sure,
no.
Still 10 inches, right?
Yes.
I'm going to put 2D into that guy, obviously.
Yes.
And then try and charge those guys. Well, scatter laser at them, and then we'll try and charge them. So scatter laser. Ooh, one hit. I like it.
One saved. Oh, one die. So morale check.
Is that a killing area?
Yeah.
No, that was a psychic phase. You lost some. This is a separate phase.
Yes.
So you're good. So I can still try.
Yes.
2D weapons at your big boy.
Go.
See how you like it. Ooh. Box card?
No 6.
Whoa. Your cover save against that one?
Yes. Invul.
Or whatever you want to say.
Yes. 1.
Well, you got a 3-up cover save, right? Night fight?
Yeah.
Either way, you made it.
I made it.
D3 plus 3?
Yes.
Take 5.
5.
I'm over halfway there. I like it. Then he's going to battle focus. Because he can. 6 inches. Getting ever closer.
Yes.
Yeah, he's a little more stable without that up there.
Yeah, that's good.
Boom. Shot. Turbo boost. Turbo boost. Shot. Ran.
Turbo boost.
I got anything left? Just these guys. We're going to not be able to see. It gets a little more annoying each time. So we'll just turbo boost right over here.
Okay.
We can take on drones. Well, that's it. Assault. They're going to jump down. Oh, you're three dangerous. He's charging there. They're charging here.
If you flee, can you charge?
You're right. I fucked up.
Okay.
Never mind. So, three dangerous. Armor save. Morale check. They're good.
They're good.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. See what's on guys. This dude. So far, they can jump. Lots. This guy's coming in here. Not snake eyes. They're good. Boom. Boom. And this dude. I think that's it, yeah. Well, they get an assault missile. I'm not going to bother. So, assault's over here. 4 strength 5 from the, well, technically yes. First, sorry. So 3 strength 3, but armor bin.
Yeah.
3s, 2 hits. Armor 10 in the rear.
10, yes.
So 7 to do anything. A pen. 10. And the other one. Glances. Pens. I can't make it explode, so just die.
He's died, yes.
I got something. Don't get my D6 move. I think it's your turn. Could have been better.
Yeah. So, the score here. Do you hold objective so, 2? Yes, you hold 1. And the 3? No.
3 I didn't get, no. I goofed. So well, I didn't goof. That stupid Farseer ran away.
And me, it's 4 or more objective. I take 1, 2, and that's
I have all. 1, 2?
Yeah.
3, sorry.
So no. At least 1, no. Like 0 for me.
In the lead. Now, I'll take it.
2 and 5 for me.
So you need a 2 and what's a 5? Oh, in my zone again.
Good yes.
my 2? 3 and 6.
3 and 6.
What is 6? Hold 6. 3?
3 units in your scoring, in your deployment zone, and 0 of mine.
I'm not going to get that.
Yeah, and 3, old objective 3.
Or
one here, or one here.
Depending if you run away, I'd imagine you would.
Oh, so, well. We'll try to shoot my Melta twice.
Sure.
Yes, that's work.
Come play with a Wraith Lord, that's fine by me.
Yes.
Thank you. What's up? Yes. Formation, the Aeandan Ghost something or other. You have to take 3 units of Wraith Guard, a Spirit Seer, a Wraith Lord, and a Wraith Knight. That's the formation. And then you take the bike formation, so they automatically battle focus 6 inches. It's pretty good. Fair enough. Oh, no, don't worry. I would cheat like a motherfucker.
Well. Time to shoot!
Want to do your psychic face?
Yes, the psychic face. I6 Pathfinder on that vehicle. 2 hits.
Fair enough.
My 6 drones on that.
Bring it.
Fucking Wraith Knight. 6.
Yep.
We'll try to shoot the EMP grenades on your vehicles. Hit. No, don't hit. I will shoot your wave serpent with my riptide, my 2 drones, and my devilfish.
Sure.
So they get plus 1 ballistic. I will start with my devilfish on your rear.
Are you using any of your marker lights?
Yes, yes, thank you. In your cover.
Yeah. That's whether or not I jinxed.
Yes.
So devilfish said? Or what is this, sorry?
Only one. The devilfish.
Oh, the devilfish, okay.
Yes. 1 hit.
Sure, need a 5.
A pen.
Okay, see if it becomes a glance. It does. Oh no, I don't get that in the rear. It's a still pen.
The rear.
Roll it up, yeah.
So 5, it's a weapon destroy.
Sure, it's underslung or the up top. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
6.
Up top.
The top.
You're running a new list. You know
what you're looking at? Yeah, who knew?
Or an old list that I haven't seen.
Wow, that's where Adepticon, I just expanded it.
Like, I gotta find the most broken.
I'll use my Ion Accelerator.
What's this, sorry?
Ion Accelerator, 1 okay, hit. Cool.
Did you overcharge him or not?
Huh?
You didn't overcharge that guy, eh?
Yes, overcharge for its Melta. Oh, yes.
Oh, yeah, so
and
nothing.
Do nothing. The 2 Melta shots.
Give her.
2 hits.
I know you're running a fantasy
charge. And I am in range for my Melta.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, 2. 1 pen.
Not that I know of. Okay. Something got in that other one.
Yes. 1 pen in the second shot. It's another pen. Or so 2 pen.
Did it become glances? Oh, I got you. No, a lot of them got into that other game. What is it? Infinity? Yeah. It's the other side of that. I'll check if any of them are in the bolt action next weekend, you said, yeah?
Yeah, we still got one or 2 spots.
Okay. Here? So FDB? Okay. I'll let them know if anybody's into it. Here. So none of them were pens. They pile out.
Yes.
We got 5 dudes.
A 3-inch of fuel door.
Yep. So pretty fun, I think.
Yes.
Actually, you can step on your own tank.
Because I don't... I don't have...
It's a wreck, so I'm pretty sure you can just step on your own tank, can't you?
It's a wreck, but you don't explode, and I don't block your door, because I'm not in a...
Yeah, so I can go on top of my own wreck, right?
Is that not correct? I don't know.
I'm not sure.
Yes.
Hey, Logan.
He's not butt up to the door and he wrecks it. Can I just deploy on my wreck tank?
For wrecked, no. Exploded, yes, because you have to be in the footprint.
Yes.
Wrecked, you have to get out of one of the exits. If he's surrounded it and there's no way for him to for you to place a model out of an exit, they all die.
Okay. So and it's just a 3-inch move if it's wrecked, or is it 6?
It's 3, yes.
3, okay. Yeah. Well, let's see.
There's 3 there. And just be within, right?
Yes.
So that's technically good.
Yes.
Correct?
But it's the only one.
That's probably the only one.
Yes.
Well, maybe 2.
Oh.
We'll try. Because that's within, right? That
yes.
One inch. Oh, that's 1 inch.
Yes.
Well, the door's right there. No, just the one.
Just one. You call that a dick move.
Oh, it's perfectly legal.
Yeah.
I didn't think you were going to bother coming closer with the other shit around here.
Yes. My fire warrior will shoot this guy. And this guy don't look.
Sure.
So, 8.
And 5.
And 5. 1 save.
He can live. Oh, fuck it. He did.
Oh, he lived.
Well, he can do some damage to somebody.
Yes. Now, that thing, I will shoot with my broadside and my storm surge. My drones here, and this drones here. Please. Yes, and fire warrior.
I figured.
Nothing to shoot. And his SMS will shoot your guy here.
Sure.
Order. I will start with the SMS.
Sure.
He shot twice on this guy.
Give it.
So twin link.
Not so good.
4,
and 5.
9, 5. 2 save.
2. He can live. Live. He live.
Yeah.
Can't kill me.
Yes, I can kill you. Zut, no. So. I will use a hole for body stick.
Sure.
6. So I will start with my drones.
So use all 6 just to pump up your ballistic skill?
Yes.
Okay.
Because you don't have cover or...
Well, he's touching a wreck.
But so I will use 4 for body stick and 2 for cover.
That was about to be a big mistake.
Yes. the 2 drones here. Link, need 6, no 6, your drones.
It's gonna be a whole lot of rolling for a whole lot of nothing, I think.
Yes. One miss, need 6, no 6. My fire warrior will run and shoot, so 5. All is in rapid fire range.
Gibber.
So the Cade Fireblade. All hits. And the other guy. On 2 plus.
Giver.
And 5. Because I add 4 plus 1, 5 to ballistic.
Oh, sorry. I thought you meant the wound. I was going, there's no way that's right.
So 2 plus. And 6.
You added 4 to bless.
8, skills. 4. And on 4, nothing.
Oh, you got 2 more ones, right? All right. There's another one right there.
Yes. 1. On 6.
You got those 3?
Yes. Thank you.
Try not to cheat you. I see 1, 2, 3,
so
4.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Easy peasy. Freeze. One.
One. Plus no pain.
Oh, I took one. That's bullshit.
One.
I hate this game.
So, the Storm Surge.
Oh, Storm Surge continued.
Yes. I will start with his blast.
Sure. Bang on center, yeah.
Two shot. First. Oh, 8.
What's his normal blitz?
3.
So
one.
7, so 2 inches, right? Because he added 4?
Yes. 2.
So you still hit him?
Hit. And the second shot.
3 inches. Still going to hit him.
3 inch.
Yep.
Hit. So 2 times. 2 wounds.
Strength what was it?
Strength 10, AP 2.
Okay. So just feel the pain. Nope. Down 2.
2. And his chest. Those 14. And
the other. 17.
17. 31. Okay. This. This 31 and 2 plus and 4 after.
2 plus and 5 after, right? On a 7.
I 8 ballistic.
He's supposed to go 4 to start?
No, 3.
3 plus 5.
Four
plus 4.
No, 5 because I have.
Oh,
combined.
Right, because your formation. All right,
yes.
Carry on.
So 4, nothing.
It's helped out so much, so.
On 6.
Yeah, give her. Could do it.
Oh, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6.
Could do it. That's pretty much all you got, eh? Except for some drones. Just live, buddy. Live.
Oh,
so much. 5 plus feel of pain, just make 2.
Yes. Oh, he's died. But my broadside cannot shoot because I declare here. My burst cannon will shoot here.
Never.
2 times. 8, 6. Nothing. Assault phase. My firewire will charge your vehicles. It's okay. Yeah, a jump move here. So 5 inch. I rip tide. Oh, 9. My drones here. 5.
And then
here drones.
30 tables back there.
8. So here I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 fire ore and 3+.
That's pretty good.
Yes, and air wire.
It's Glance to Death.
It's Glance to Death.
Ooh. 2, 3, 4, 5.
Oh.
Fine by me.
Yeah.
That's it, yeah?
Yeah, that's your turn.
Done. So, what do I need? Number 3 I didn't get. Number 6.
Yeah, no, that's not going to happen.
And, oh no, wait, I went last. All right, I still get my turn to try and score.
Yes. You have your turn?
Oh, reserves. The Warlock.
Oh.
He's here.
Yes.
And the Viper. It's also here. Thank God they'll save the day.
Said nobody ever. I'll just grab this guy. Warlock.
Oh, fuck, I'll get it this turn. Aha! I will get it.
Thunder.
Gotta come to your side for a second. I'll do these guys really quick. Difficult terrain.
Oh, 6.
Dangerous. 2 schmucks.
Yeah.
Spirits here. All good. That's about.
Oh.
Difficult for him with recover because yes. Big monster's bad bass. 6, what I like to see. Oh, yeah, I've got to come over to your side. This guy. 5, that's pretty good. He's got 3 wounds left, this dude?
Yes, 3 wounds left.
See what we can do about that. Yes, come over here.
Fuck that commander guy. This guy's got 6. He's gonna go right there.
So and you?
3 away.
It's close game.
Close.
Whoops. Needs a 3 to get
oh,
to.
Yeah.
That's it, psychic phase.
Nope. Interceptor.
Oh yeah, right, I forgot about that.
Interceptor. Mm. one shot, so I... I broadside will intercept your Viper. Yes.
Sure.
With his strength 7.
Sure. High yields.
High yield missile pod.
I'll jinx. Sorry.
Yeah. It's broken. Twin link. So strength 7. So one pen, one lens, two pen, one lens. Yes.
Well, it'll live as long as I make one. That's good. Two pens.
Yes.
I made one. That's good. Lens.
Yes.
Make that two. So what's your pen?
So the pen is 6. So a pen top is explode.
So Viper open top?
Yes. Might be. I think.
I haven't used them, so I'm not sure. Probably is. See how big it is. Just see how big it is. See
yes, but it's explode because I.
Oh, how big the explode?
Ah, oh. 4.
So I get maybe 2 bikes, but let me just look up the stupid thing. A thing you would never take if you didn't have to. Oh, Viper. Fast open top, yep.
Yeah, so 4, 1 or 2.
I'll double check.
I take 1.
Nope, 2.
2. So, on 4, nothing.
Perfect.
My Riptide will shoot your Warlock.
Okay. Doesn't make a difference. No, we won't bother.
So, with this Iron Gun, 3 hits and 3 wounds, it's okay. Strength 7.
Doesn't matter, it's 1 wound, yeah. Dude. 4 up. Almost made them all.
Okay. Now it's psychic phase.
Yeah. Not gonna matter. I'm not gonna do anything. No, that's not true. So you get 5, I got 7. When you use 4, I try and psychic streak those. Oh, they're not worth anything, are they? But they're annoying. Psychic streak those drones.
Okay.
Yep. Just roll 3. Goes off with 2.
So, psychic trick on the drone?
Yeah.
Oh, go.
See if I hit. I do.
Yes.
What's the leadership?
7.
7? Minus 7.
8. 1.
1. Well done. It's one of those games.
So, a leadership?
That's it for psychic phase.
It's okay.
Yeah. Shooting these two at this thing up here.
Yes.
You want jinx?
Yes, jinx.
Okay. Go ahead. Reroll for the spirits here. And do I do anything?
Oh. That's 1-6.
Does it explode? It does. Yes. Is anybody inside?
Anybody.
Is anybody back here that could hit?
Nope.
So it doesn't matter. Explodes. Dead. And then they will battle focus.
The fuck away.
Those guys.
Sorry, but
reason.
Mm-hmm.
I. So, well, battle focus.
Okay.
Done. A flame template. Just tell me how many I can hit.
5.
Okay.
5.
10.
4.
So 14.
4. 18. 4.
22. 3, 6, 9, 6, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 15, 17, 19, 20.
This plus 2.
Plus 2. That doesn't matter. 2, 3, 4, 14 wounds. Looks like your commander's pretty much the closest.
Yeah, I'll do...
Start with the lookout, sirs.
Yes, lookout, sirs.
Kay.
So 6 lookout, sirs. 5 Kay. Other lookout, sirs. Lookout, sirs. Yes, so 6 dead.
So then he takes 8, yeah? 2.
6 take... 12, 4.
Yeah, 8. Does he have any kind of involve save?
Yes.
Roll
I have a 4 plus.
Okay.
Yep. So 8, 4 plus save, and still no pain.
Oh, you don't get feel of pain against Destroyer.
Hmm?
You don't get feel of pain against Destroyer.
Yes.
No.
Because...
No, like Destroyer says you don't get feel of pain against it. Or feel of pain says you don't get it against Destroyer.
It's strength 10 if it's a D weapon normal. But no. If you are
Destroyer
strength...
weapons, yeah. No matter strength, do not allow feel no pain. They also don't allow we'll be back or whatever it is in Necrons.
Ah, okay.
So was it 3 went through?
3 wounds, ah, yes.
He's got 4 wounds left?
Yes, 1 left.
Wow, it's D3.
Ah, yeah.
So he's dead.
Who is that?
Oh. I was really hoping to play the Necrons, because then you just screw them over. These guys. That guy, actually. Much more important. go get those guys. Leadership 8 on these things?
Hmm?
Leadership 8?
Leadership, yes, 8.
I'm trying to get rid of him. So he's going to battle focus his 6.
Yes.
How far can we get? It's basically a half inch further forward. Flame your big dude.
Yes.
Wounds.
Wounds.
Did you involve?
Yes.
Oh, well, if only that was true, D, it would be so good. Shots, shots, shots. These guys will shoot at... have I just back up? They're pretty much useless. These guys.
Yes.
Those guys.
Those right. Guys.
Take this. Oh, one of them. Shoot. 3 wounds.
3 wounds. 2.
Do those bikes see anything? I don't think so, eh?
36.
Yeah, so I can't see anything in range.
No, nothing.
Done. So assault moves. He's gonna charge them.
Yeah, I will overwatch. And I drones too.
Give her. Can
but
they see?
They can see.
Oh, oh, while you're doing that, I'm just gonna jump move these bikes. 5 inches.
One wound.
On a 3. Nope. Still a 2. We need the 3 to get to you. He gets there.
I have a photon grenade.
Sure. Defensive grenade, yeah. Jump for those bites.
6.
6 inches. We'll just hug the wall so they can't be seen.
The wall? See.
Yeah. Just so they won't get shot at. They're going to disappear, but oh well. Is that it? That's it.
That's it.
The belly bump there. Hammer wrath.
Yes.
Wounds, you get your armor saved.
Saved.
Okay. Can you hurt me at all? Tough and safe.
I can don't hurt.
So three attacks?
Yes.
Two hits?
Two hits.
Tick, well, it doesn't matter. It doesn't make any difference at all. Two dead.
Two dead.
You lose by two.
High flee.
Okay. Initiative two, yeah?
There, you need two.
So I add two, effectively. Two or three, I'll look it up if it matters. Might. I got a six as well, so it just wipes out.
Yes. Wipes them.
D6 move for me. An inch. It's not very far, is it? Just like that. That's the job.
Yes. So, end of the turn.
Your turn three.
Yeah, boom. I do score zero.
And I've got number three, so I get that.
One for you.
It's a race. I'm winning.
Now, the two orders objective, it's two and four for me. And you?
More objectives. Yeah. Well, I can't have that twice. Three and four. Well, one of us isn't getting that.
Yeah. Boom. Here.
Who's your warlord? It was that guy. Was your warlord?
Yes, my warlord is dead.
Nice.
I try to have four dice for my jump move. That's orc. Save. Yes, so it's okay. Shooting phase. Six, qu'est-ce que je peux tirer? 36. Nothing.
Nothing you can see anyway.
Yes, you cannot see anyone.
Glad I got rid of those other ones. Yes. Those guys.
Ben flush. My reptile try to shoot that with his melter gun.
Okay.
Twin link. One hit. No wounds.
Can't kill him. Unkillable.
Unkillable.
Imagine if there was
my broadside shot here with his SMS.
Give her.
Twin link. and needs fives.
Never. He can live.
One, two, three.
Three.
Three save.
Easy peasy.
Easy, yes. Watch easy. This.
No, he's dead.
Yeah. Just yeah. Barely.
If only you got that gargantuan motherfucker. That would've been great. Is that squad of four worth a kill point?
No, because it's
the
drone.
Okay, yeah,
yeah. All my drone don't give point.
Fair enough.
Except the mortar drone.
Right, right.
They are units. That's it. All right. Oops. Hold on. Oh. Quick, il y a juste un gros blast. Son chest. Just like it, that's it. Quick to reload. What? So, check low. So low. What? So. I will declare cabinet coordinate firepower. My storm surge will shot here with his big blast.
Sure.
And SMS.
Sure.
The unit here shot here, the drone here.
Sure.
The cord fire blade will split fire to shot his marker light here.
Sure.
So I will start with the cord fire blade. So one hit here. I will start with the SMS. I have a plus one ballistic because I have three units in
yeah,
here.
Yeah.
So twin link. All it needs six. Five.
Five.
One.
Dead. Just grab the closest one if you don't mind.
Thank you. My fire warrior will shut. Extreme. And needs five. So one, two, three, four save.
Is these guys again?
Yes, here.
Fucking hell.
Okay, three.
That definitely is gonna be a big waste of a shot.
Yes, and my drones. Two can shot. Twin link. Two wounds for my drones.
He's dead.
He's dead. So no big blast.
I'll take it.
In your Great Lord, I use the Mortar Light for plus one ballistic. This is the 8d6.
Sure.
So 24. 28, 33. Three plus. Need six.
Give her.
One, two, three.
That's it?
Three, yes. Ooh. That's it.
You can live. Takes one, down to one.
On wound.
Whoever's wound marker. Why don't you see yellow
yes,
dots around
yeah,
there? Yeah. Here? No?
No.
I must have picked it up or something. I know he took at least, well, he did take one wound.
Yes, so
we... another one. Down to one.
Peter. Okay. I will flat out with my little fish. My fire warrior will shut here, my drone here.
Okay.
And I will try a fleet, run and shoot to shut here. Six. So, no one, it's okay. Can I zip?
You're good.
Yes. So I will start with my fire warrior. So I need three to hit. Broke. Two miss. Need three. So one, two, three, four, five. Five save.
The bikes?
Yes.
They're dead.
They're dead. Now it's time to jump move. So the two pack drones. Seven. Here. Here. So the guy, it's okay. The one drone. Five. My four drones. Six. My Riptide. 10, 17, 17. Yes. Go here. That's all for this turn.
So many objectives do you have right now? Diddly?
The two are here, the two, three. The other two is...
There's one there, one there, one there, one there, one there. Where's the last one?
Here, one here.
So you got one objective right now then, yes?
Yes, here.
So you don't have those. I can get number four this turn. All right.
Yeah.
Beautiful thing. Six to there. Six to there. Perfect. Did not a whole fucking lot left to me. All but one. If I get that many, I'm laughing. So I'm gonna get a two to get back in there. Not a big deal. Oh, the Wraith Knight.
Double terrain for a Wraith Knight?
Yes.
5 inches.
And then I'm just going to do his fleet to hide back here, if you don't mind. Yes. Save some time.
If I live. I know there's a mark around here now. Yeah. Boom. Yeah, you can get him. But that's life. Second phase. Two. And I get four. Try and give them shrouding.
Yes.
Works with one.
It's one. We'll try to cancel that. Nope.
Nope. And then I'm going to try and do something for
Andrew as well. I'll pay you with your back.
Second shirk.
Yes, dude. I don't want to bank on my D. I'm going to bank on my D, be greedy, hit these dudes.
Okay.
Or try to. Does it work? It does.
Yes.
Do I hit? I
yes.
do. Leadership 8.
Leadership 8, yes.
Okay.
So better, what's that, 11, so 3.
3. One morale check.
That's in the psych phase, so morale check for those dudes.
Yes. It's okay.
Okay. I'll do these guys right away. They're going to run or do their battle focus.
Yes.
Level 12. They'll hang around in the rear, try and live.
Yes.
So shooting him. Twin link because he's close.
Yes.
Freeze.
Oh.
Good thing he's twin link.
Yes.
There we go. Couple sixes? Big sixes?
No. I don't like your sixes.
Oh, just two five up in balls.
Two on.
Are you touching?
Two.
Oh,
two?
Two, yeah. It's two still.
Oh, yeah!
That's the way it's going to be,
with
I guess.
Five in bull.
12 shots at your fire warrior.
Yes.
Everybody's in range of somebody. 9, 12.
Start hitting.
Yes.
Oh, not wounding. Five wounds.
Five
you're
wounds.
You're going to do them three at a time because you're dudes.
Four dead. And I will take a lookout star for him.
I'll take that. Morale check.
Oh, yes. Morale check. Success.
I love it. And then assault moves. Those guys get the jump. 10 inches, so same deal, just so they're hiding out of sight.
Here?
Yeah, just behind the wall.
Yes.
Just so nothing can see them. So end of the turn. I do have objective 3, and I do control more objectives, so I get 2.
Yes, and me. Objective 2. One here, and the other here is
here.
So 0.
And
4-0.
So for secondary, what do you have? A whole goose egg so far?
Mm, yeah, 0.
Like that. I can get secondary.
Yes, secondary, you have that.
Your turn.
1-1, and 1-1, and 1-4.
Well, you can get 1.
Yes.
I get 6-2. Yeah, that's not going to happen. And control of 2.
Oh no.
Looks like you're
1.
Yeah, just in.
2. And
that's up.
That's up. And I have 1. Fuck, 3. 3
sure.
guy.
Sure.
Yes. It's good.
Yeah.
blast. 5-2. Mm. Outside of Francis. So, three marker light on your red guard with my drone and my devilfish.
Sure.
So the marker light hits on 3+.
Yeah.
Nothing.
I like it.
Yes, you like it. So my devilfish. All it. And nothing wounds.
It was the single drone?
Yes, the single drone.
Single drone? Okay.
2 hits, nothing to boom.
I like where this phase is going.
Yes.
Going places.
My broadside will shoot your guy with my firewire and the 2-pack of drones.
Sure.
And can I? No.
Getting seized sucks. Do you know that? Getting seized sucks. Do you know that?
So I will start with my broadside. With the IL, the missile pod, SMS don't have range. Twin link.
You got it.
Yes. It's. So
what's the story? The
strength 7.
Okay.
So need 3. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Perfect. So these guys first.
Yes.
Oh, this one has to be 3 either way, but
yeah.
So these 2. Good. And the last 2. Good.
Can't kill me.
The drones. One wounds.
Live. He lives.
And the guys.
15, yeah?
Yes.
I got
15.
You. You're good.
Good. So they are 6.
Yep.
1, 2.
Oh, I like a lot of misses.
Yes, a lot of misses. 1 saved.
Live! Oh, sorry, but make it after I smash your dudes like a dick. So shot.
Yes.
I like where this is going.
Yes. You like that. So my fire will shot.
Can you see?
Yes, that's my question. They
well,
can
just
see.
Know where this is, right? Just mark.
Because
just mark that with a couple of dice.
All right. Yes.
Well, pick that dude up. We know he's half on. I take a good gander. Oop, I'm so sorry. I am so fucking sorry, man. Good thing it wasn't painted. That would have been fucking horrendous. I'm sorry. I'll grab those. You take a look. There he is.
Chance, Monte.
There you go.
Sorry about that.
Yeah, we need glue. So, they see only this guy.
They see that guy.
That guy. Not his guy, but that guy. I see the face.
They can't see anything, man.
You can't see?
No.
Oh, yeah, you can't see.
Fair enough. Sorry again about your broadside. Want to just pick that big guy up for a second? No worries. Boom.
Oh, so they're magnetized, so it's not that bad. Oh, it's just popped off the base.
Not defeat.
Perfect. I thought it was like burst into pieces.
No, no. So they cannot shoot. He will shoot here.
Who's this?
Yes.
Oh, the big boy.
The big boy. So his chest, his cannon. So we start with his chest.
What's this, sorry?
Oh, my, the chest.
Oh, the... Okay.
So, 5. 10. Which is the...
The one.
1.
22, 26. You got the template coming too, or?
Yes, the template. Okay. Sure.
There's also a card tournament going on in here.
So on 4.
And then there's another
5, yeah?
Next 5. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Only 4. Yes.
They could live. 2 at a time.
There's 2.
Both good. Last 2.
Oh. Yeah, 1 die. Oh, yeah, 1 die.
Fuck, I hate you. Fuck, I hate not like that. Boom.
So, 2 hits of the Skinnen. So, hits. Okay. And the Seekon. Oh, nothing.
Done. So, for 2s, yeah?
So, 2. Yes. 1.
1?
Yes.
So, 3 up cover save.
Yes. Oh! This guy is dead.
That's okay. He's got this. You've got this.
My Riptide, we shoot this with his high-end cannon.
Kay.
3 shots. 3 hits. Needs 5.
Yep. You got him.
2. You got them.
Remaining. He's pretty
good. Nothing. So I kill them. Now it's time to move. So here, 8. Drones here, 4. And the 2 drones, 7. Go here, and it's okay. And the Riptide. Oh, 10.
Lots.
Thank you. Sorry. Your turn.
We've got 1, 2, probably 3 objectives.
3 objectives, yes.
Yeah, he's a dick. Fuck that guy. not much I can do.
It's a tough game.
No, that's him on the Tau bandwagon. Oh. And he seized on me to make it worse.
Oh, yeah, those are your Eldar.
Yeah. Just too bad, because my first turn, 7D weapon to that guy. Get rid of that fucker.
Yeah.
Sorry. Good luck.
Cheers, bud.
Oh, there you go.
Yes.
There he is.
This is the big dick.
Yes. Yeah, single tier.
Yeah.
So, what's 6? Oh, I can't do that. Grab number 2. What were your objectives this turn?
Number 2 is here, and the other is here.
So you needed number 2? What were you?
No. 1 and 4. 1 and 4, it's control more objectives.
And that'll give you two. As long as I get five, as long as it ends by turn six, you can't catch me on secondary. Because we both got 2 points for the super heavies. Mm. All right. I need two, so I better go get two. So I am 14 away. He's going to go walk his six, then run his six to get
this. Yes. No psychic phase?
Well, maybe. No, it's pointless. You can smoke them either way. So I'll just go get my secondary.
Yes.
They're going to move and shoot and just do a little bit
of damage. They have nothing to shoot. Except for that.
Wow. Get two more wounds on it.
36.
Where's 36? Well, you've got kill points. You've easily got kill points. So we'll try for some 3 plus armor or 2 plus?
Yes, 3 plus.
Toughness
3
six.
Plus, toughness 6 with the flopping.
I should have been shooting this guy from the get-go. Just borrow one of your dice for a second.
Yes.
Let's see where I have to get to. So that is 3 feet there. Yeah, so I can get there. And these guys easily. Just sticking across the line. I don't need to get like a 9 or more to get out of sight again. But who knows, I can get stupid lucky. So the only shooting is them, of course. 12. That's pretty good.
Yes, pretty good. Need and 4.
4s. Get him. My guy.
Ooh.
My guy died like a bitch. It's only fair. 7 wounds.
7?
Yeah. So. 3s.
3 plus. Oh. For no pain. Oh, 1 wound left.
Ooh, extra point. And then just assault move for those guys.
Oh, 4.
What's the range on these little missiles?
48.
48, alright, so you're going to get it no matter what.
Yes.
Launches like that. You might be able to see him. Just to minimize any damage from your template.
Minimize the blast.
So you get 2 points, I get 1.
Yes. Now, new objectives, 5 and 6.
Well, you're going to get both those, okay? Oh, no, my bike's live, you won't get the other one.
Yes.
Oh, sorry, what do I need? Assuming I live past this turn. 1 and 4.
1 and 4. Well. So, my mission is to kill that. Yes. Is this enough? Too long?
I would hope not. I was at 36.
Yeah. Try to do overkill.
He's got a 4 pin ball. He can take it.
Hmm?
So he's got a 4 pin ball. He can live. He can take it.
Yeah. It's okay. Here. Bon. Smell that twice.
Dirk?
Yes.
Give her. You had it. I assumed he was doing nothing. Nothing.
Nothing. Yes.
Nothing. Well, that and him, and that's about it, really. Mm.
So
the
my
glories
drones.
Of going first have been amazing. What have been so good? So good to go first.
So here, shoot this guy.
Sure. Two drone units and
two drones, one drone and the Riptide.
Sure.
Why so I will start with the.
Are you gonna do the drone?
The drone, yes. Drones? The drones. Glory for the drones. Twin link. Two hits and 1 wound.
He can live.
Oh, and no. So my drone skills. Now it's time to the Storm Surge.
Here.
We'll start with my blast.
I will start with a jink.
So here it's 2.
Sure.
Or Two. Yeah, two. So first blast hits.
Okay.
The sea comes.
3 inches. Probably get
1 inch. Yes. Two.
Two. Sure.
So four. Two wounds.
Cover. One.
Now his chest. So 12. 10, 6, 10. 12. 1, 2, 7.
Can you see the one guy that's up against the building or no?
Yes, yeah, okay. I can see.
Yeah, it was too close. Yeah.
Yes.
I figured that, but I just want to double check.
So.
How many hits did you get?
A lot. All of that.
Oh yeah.
35.
Oh yeah.
So on 4. Needs 3.
Yep.
So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 14, 12, 14.
10, they could live. Easy. Easy. They tried their best.
Yeah.
Pretty good, actually. But still dead.
Die.
They die. So just see if it ends on turn 5, see if you can catch up on secondary.
Yeah. Secondary, I have two other points. And that's the end, because you are a wife. Okay. Yes.
Hey, Atkins. If you wipe them, do you keep going to see if you can catch up on secondary, or do you just stop? If you wipe your opponent...
Yeah.
Hey, Logan. If you wipe your opponent, do you automatically get secondary? You have to see if you catch up on it.
Yes.
Yeah, that was a question that Dylan should have the answer for. We had to look it up. Double check. Dylan, okay. Did you talk to the guys about finishing secondaries? Did Jan talk to them?
No. Oh, upon plant paperwork?
Yes.
No. They died.
Dice it then.
Nope.
How would you make a ruling for your tournament?
So they played at the end of the round. It wasn't max points, it was played at the end of the round and scored from that.
Oh, then what you just said is right.
Okay.
It's over, but you won't get secondary.
Okay. It's about.
I'll get secondary. Yes.
Yes, you have secondary.
Oh, yeah.
So, 10. King of the Hill.
No one's within 6.
No one's.
The only things you have close are drones and they can't count, right?
But it's only. Thing.
It's the most scoring units within 6 of the center.
The most at 6, yes.
So no problem.
Nothing.
It's like here.
Yeah.
What's the closest?
But the drones don't count.
That's what I was saying.
Yes.
Nothing.
So nothing here.
First strike, ground control. You
ground
get that.
Control
right?
That. So.
But we both got first strike.
First strike.
So I get 9.
So
2 12.
Here for me. 10 and 2. Like 14.
It's pretty close, actually.
Yes.
I'll take that for being C. It's a good game.
Yeah, it's a good game.
Yeah. Mechanical pincers are fucking ass.
I move you?
So we have hey. First strike, you.
I killed the unit. My turn one. Yes. And you killed that. Your turn one.
Yes.
Plus so something else.
One here. Nine.
Sorry, Oliver or Olivier?
Olivier.
Yeah. I did the English version. Sorry.
Okay. 12 for you?
It was 12 for me. Yeah, because I got the first strike. Yes. A loss 12. And 8 points.
Yes.
That's it. Your signature spots a little sore, yes. My last opponent buggered that up.
We had 4.
Boom. And do the super secret score.
Yes.
Really
tough. My first turn. The raid knight.
Him living, I got pretty lucky there.
It's my fear. It's really my fear. That's
We're getting
that's
no invisibility. The Farseer you're running.
Yeah.
On, it's just.
It's a shit-piling a strange game for you.
Oh, it's nothing I could do about it. I was really looking forward to having that first turn, though. I'll just leave it there.
Take this nonsense off. I think I caught about 3 pieces of terrain with these. Oh my god, get off of me.
But you know, I didn't.
Thank you.